Lulu police are looking for these two men who they say entered a store in Moiliili yesterday and tried to assemble explosive devices. As a precaution, the store was evacuated. Police are investigating this as reckless endangering. If you recognize them, call police or Honolulu Crime Stoppers.